Well, back to where we left off.
Good job, Shadow. You got it, lost.
Me? You're the one who got it lost.
Whatever. I'll just use this.
It's not a GPS. Don't you think you're being a bit careless?
We're in the middle of the jungle. There's no one around for a... What the... Hey! It's gone! That thing stole it!
You see what happens when you don't listen?
Aw, shut up, Shadow. Just help me get it back.
Now we finally get to play, and... We have to retrieve the Stone of Chaos. Avoid the traps in the jungle by using the arrow keys and spacebar. Tips. If you get hit, you will lose some health, making your fight harder than it should be. Arrow keys. Controls. Arrow keys, spacebar. Difficulty, normal. Okay, so. Basically, what you have to do is just use... Press the right arrow keys that they show you when you're at that quick time event. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, failed right off the bat, really. Okay, usually I don't fail the first time. Usually I get farther than that. Okay, so now we gotta dodge these lasers. Shows you where to go. Yeah, I can never dodge it. Okay. That way or that way, doesn't really matter. What? I pressed spacebar. Dang it. Ah. Come on. Yes, that is Falcon Man, I think. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that guy from Falcon guy. That guy. He's from MegaMan X1. Just to put that out there. Okay, so we gotta go down, up, that way, and that way. Okay, and that way. Okay, so. There we go. Okay, now we don't have to press any- Oh! Ah! I thought we didn't have to press anything else. Guess we had to press the spacebar. Dang it! Oh my gosh! This must be really annoying to you guys. If I'm failing. Down. Up. That way. That way. That way. Okay, so, that way. Okay. So if we don't fail. There we go. Okay, so. Yes, got it. Now we don't have to press anything else. Now we beat him up. Damn. S. Okay.
It's all going according to plan. Soon. We will have all the necessary items we need to unlock the gate of destruction. Now that we know what the Stone of Chaos is capable of, there's no need to take it from him right away. Now go and aid them right into our hands. As
Yes. Plot twist. Link is actually a bad guy. So, yeah. That is it for this Let's Play so far. For now. If they ever make a Sonic Adventure, that would be nice, Sonic Adventure 3, but whatever. A Final Fantasy Sonic X 7. This is a very great series. I hope they do continue it, because, this is very great. This is a very good game. I recommend this to anybody, basically. Any Sonic fan, just anybody. This has Mega Man, it has, anime music, all that. Sonic. So. And it has some awesome intros. So yeah, that is it for this Let's Play for now. I don't know if I'll be making another PC Let's Play, because I don't have a... Okay. Whatever. I don't know if I'll make another one, or I'll just work on my other PC Let's Play on Whirlwind LPs, which is... Okay, as I was saying, on Whirlwind LPs, and that's Crash Bandicoot, another series I like, but that's on the PC, and that's on that channel, so you guys can watch that if you want, but other than that, I might make another Let's Play on this channel, I don't know, but other than that, this Let's Play is over, and... my next Let's Play will probably be whatever you guys vote for when I get my Dazzle. So, yeah. See you guys next time.